Whoever is looking forward to meeting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they need to do two things. They should do good deeds and they should protect themselves from all forms of shirk. Two things. Direct and clear cut verse. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, do good deeds. So good deeds, you know the meaning of the term good deeds. All good deeds, goodness to fellow human beings and so on, and the acts of worship that are taught by Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, make sure that you engage in them properly and okay. Make sure you do them in a way that you understand I'm going to meet Allah one day, and never associate any form of partnership with Allah. If these two conditions are met, Allah says, those who are looking forward to our meeting, if they do these, we then look forward to meeting them. This is in the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Whoever loves to meet Allah, Allah loves to meet them.